Okay, so our two layers are already solved, and now we have to fix the third layer. So first we'll see any of the edge pieces. We need to find two edge pieces which are paired, and we'll see whether if we get a chance. So this is, no, this is not paired. This is also not paired. So this, let's see if we can see this and okay. So I think this and this two edges are paired. You can see it fit flush with the second layer. So this two edge pieces are into correct position. So we need to swap this two edges. So this two are, we'll keep it on left side and we'll swap this two. We'll use cuboid algorithm. So for that, first we need to align the pieces. Okay, so so we'll swap these two edge pieces. So we'll use swapping algorithm. So that is 2R U. Two R U I. Two R. Now we'll turn this right. Now 2R UI 2R U and 2R. Okay, so I think now we have placed the edge pieces of third layer. So we'll see whether all edge pieces are placed. So now you can see this edge piece is placed, this is placed, this is also placed, and this is also placed. So now we have to fix the two edges. So that is side by side edges we need to fix. Okay, so we will have a parity, because once we fix this two, we will have a displacement with this layer. So we'll see how can we fix it. So we'll first place the pieces. Okay, so we'll use side by side swapping algorithm to fix this. So it is two R, then U, two R, U, two R, two U, one, two, again. Two R, two U, one, two, two R, U, two R, U I, and two R. Okay, so now you can see this is fixed, this is also fixed. Yes, so now we are, our third layer is also solved. Okay, so now next step is to fix the top layer, and we have a case wherein two edge pieces are properly placed and two edge pieces are flipped. So what we'll do is we'll use 3x3 top layer algorithm to fix this. So we'll keep it, I mean this is reverse L shape. So it is F U R U I RI and FI. So all edges are now properly placed. Now we have to place into its correct position. So first what we'll do is we'll align the pieces, and now this is into correct position. So we'll rotate these three edge pieces. So it is R so R U sorry R 2U R prime. So this is basically algorithm of 3x3 to fix the top layer cross. Okay, so now we have two pieces which are already into its correct position. So what we'll do is the correct one will keep back and right, and these are the two things which we need to swap. We'll keep it in front and left. So R U R prime U R 2 U R prime and U. So now you can see the edges are into its correct position, but this center is rotated. So how to fix this? So first step we'll orient the corners, two corners, because all other corners are placed properly. These two corners are placed properly. These two corners we need to orient them. So first we'll orient the corners, and then we'll address the center. So it is RI DI R D RI DI R D. So this is placed. Now we have to place this one. So RI DI R D RI DI R D again R I D I R D R I D I R D. So I think these two corners are also swept. Okay, so this is the situation. Now we have to swap these two corners and we have to rotate this center. Okay, so first let us swap these two corners. So it will again it will have edge parity once we swap these two corners. So 2R U, 2R UI, 2R UI D, 2R UI, 2R U, 2R and DI. Okay, so now again we'll have to check the position. So these two edges are now swept. So now what we have to do is I'll just show you. Okay, so this is the exit situation wherein this edge piece, edge pair belong to this side and this edge pair belong to this side. So this edge pair belong to this side and this edge pair belong to this side. So we'll hold it like this, and this is, I mean, this should be on right and left side, and this is our U. So 2U, 2R, 2F, 2U, then this layer 2U, 2F, 2R and 2U. So now you can see this is solved. So similarly we'll use the same algorithm to fix this. So first we have to align the edges. Okay, so now this is our right and left, and we have to use from here. So 2U, 2R, 2F, 2U, 2U, then 2F, 2R, and 2U. Okay, so looking to this situation, all the I think these two edges are rotated and this center is displaced. Okay, so during this process we flip this center 180 degree. So how can we fix it? So we have to hold it like this, because this center pieces belong to this side, and this center pieces belong to this side. Since we swept these two, this is also swept. So we have to hold it like this. This should be on top, and this will rotate 180 degrees. We have to do this algorithm: R U R prime U. This algorithm we have to do it 5 times. So one time, then again R U R prime U, 2 times R U R prime U, 3 times R U R prime U. Four times, then R U R prime and U. So now we can see this is properly placed. So you can see this. So now our last step is to rotate the corners, I mean orient the corners into its correct position, and then orient the center. So we'll first orient this corner. So it is R I D I R D R I D I R D R I D I R D R I D I R D. So this is oriented properly. Now the second corner. R I D I R D. Again R I D I R and D. So now we can see all our corners are also placed. So now we have to address this center swab. That is similar to what we just did. So we need to just flip this 180 degrees. So we have to use the same algorithm. To flip this, so it is R U R I U. So this is one time, we have to do it 5 times. So again R U R I U, 3 times R U R I U R यू आर आई यू आर यू आर आई एंड यू. सो नाउ यू कैन सी आवर क्यूब इज सॉल्व. सो इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी यू कैन मैसेज मी. थैंक यू वेरी मच.